Can you step back from your own mind and thus understand all things? A good scientist has freed himself of concepts and keeps his mind open to what is. True words are not pleasing. Pleasing words are not true. Knowing others is intelligence. Knowing yourself is true wisdom. Mastering others is strength. Mastering yourself is true power. Attain utmost emptiness. Abide in steadfast stillness. I have the mind of a fool, understanding nothing. Practice not doing, and everything will fall into place. The soft and weak overcome the hard and strong. Yielding like ice about to melt. If you want to become whole, let yourself be partial. If you want to become straight, let yourself be crooked. If you want to become full, let yourself be empty. Nothing in the world is softer and weaker than water. Yet, to attack the hard and strong, nothing surpasses it. When you realize where you come from, you naturally become tolerant, disinterested, amused, kind-hearted as a grandmother, dignified as a king. Empty your mind of all thoughts, let your heart be at peace. Watch the turmoil of beings, contemplate their return. By letting it go, it all gets done. The world is won by those who let it go. But when you try and try, the world is beyond the winning. The master observes the world, but trusts his inner vision. He allows things to come and go. His heart is open as the skies. Those who seek knowledge collect something every day. Those who seek the way let go of something every day. A good artist lets his intuition lead him wherever he wants. Those who understand others are clever. Those who understand themselves are wise. Do you have the patience to wait until your mud settles and the water is clear? Those who are right do not argue. Those who argue are not right. The weak overcomes the strong. The soft overcomes the hard. Things arise and she lets them come. Things disappear and she lets them go. She has but doesn't possess, acts but doesn't expect. Immersed in the wonder of the Tao, you can deal with whatever life brings you. And when death comes, you are ready. The Tao that can be told is not the eternal Tao. The name that can be named is not the eternal name. The unnameable is the eternally real. When wisdom and knowledge appear, great pretense arises. He who knows does not speak. He who speaks does not know. Those who know are not learned. Those who are learned do not know. Abandon knowledge and your worries are over. The supreme good is like water. which nourishes old things without trying to. It is content with the low places that people disdain. Because he, the stage, does not resist, none in the world resists him. Empty to be filled. If you want to be given everything, give everything up. Knowing that you do not know is the best. Not knowing that you do not know is an illness. Wear down to be renewed. The rigid tree will be filled. If you want to be reborn, let yourself die. The best fighter is never hungry. Simplicity, patience, compassion, these three are your greatest treasures. Simple in actions and in thoughts, you return to the source of being. Patient with both friends and enemies, you accord with the way things are. Compassionate toward yourself, you reconcile all beings in the world. Nature does not hurry, yet everything is accomplished. Being deeply loved by someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. A good traveler has no fixed plans and is not intent on arriving. The truth is not always beautiful, nor beautiful words the truth. The master has no mind of her own. She works with the mind of the people. She is good to people who are good. She is also good to people who aren't good. This is true goodness. She trusts people who are trustworthy. She also trusts people who aren't trustworthy. This is true trust. When there is no desire, all things are at peace. If you are depressed, you are living in the past. If you are anxious, you are living in the future. If you are at peace, you are living in the present. Be content with what you have. Rejoice in the way things are. When you realize there is nothing lacking, the whole world belongs to you. Life is a series of natural and spontaneous changes. Don't resist them. That only creates sorrow. Let reality be reality. Let things flow naturally forward in whatever way they like. When you are content to be simply yourself and don't compare or complete, everyone will respect you. He who has contented is rich. Stop thinking and end your problems. What difference between yes and no? What difference between success and failure? Must you value what others value? Avoid what others avoid? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. See others as yourself. See families as your family. See towns as your town. See countries as your country. See worlds as your world. Health is the greatest possession. Contentment is the greatest treasure. Confidence is the greatest friend. Non-being is the greatest joy. The Tao is infinite, eternal. Why is it eternal? It was never born, thus it can never die. Why is it infinite? Doing nothing is better than being busy doing nothing. Care about what other people think, and you will always be their prisoner. Free from desire, you realize mystery, you see only the manifestations. The longer you travel, the less you know.